We discovered today Racer, which is our high-speed demonstrator developed in the frame of the Clean Sky 2 initiative. We have many technologies, new technology integrated, coming from mechanical drive, from the new architecture, from the fuselage, from avionics, from a new flight control system, and also from a new way managing the power management on board of the aircraft with the start and stop system we will onboard on engine side. We are very proud to develop this demonstrator through GU initiative. The reason is that it allows us to have many partners. We have 35 partners in 12 countries, and it allows us access to the extra resources and to the competences to develop the new technology, new way of working. And it is fundamental for us. It will generate the new generation of young motivated people, which will draw the future of rotorcraft technology. We are very proud to work with Avio Aero on the project. Racer is the demonstrator of new technologies, but also is the demonstration of new way of working. And the collaboration with Avio Aero is one of the good examples. I was just last week on the meetings and looking on all motivated people working in common on this subject is really key. And this will give the future for the very efficient drivetrain system, for the main gearbox, like for the lateral propeller gearboxes. The breakthrough architecture influence is that we can go quickly, but with reduced cost. It generates the value to customers. We will have the PDR this year, CDR next year, and we will fly the demonstrator in 2020. The possible entry of service, it will be the end of the next decade.
Within Clean Sky 2, one important demonstrator program area is called fast rotorcraft. And over the life of the program, two full flying demonstrators will be developed and flown that fill the gap between traditional helicopters and fixed-wing general aviation computers. That means more speed, more payload, more range, and an ability to do new things in mobility terms. Now that is going to greatly increase the competitiveness of the already world-leading helicopter manufacturers and their supply chains. And that, as such, brings us an important step towards fulfilling the ICARI goals of creating mobility for Europe's citizens and building our industrial strength. In fast rotorcraft, one of the projects called Lifercraft, which has recently been christened the Racer by Airbus Helicopters as it now moves towards its goal of flying within the program. What we're seeing is that the supply chain is being built and being professionalized as we move forward. And an area where an extreme level of complexity and safety criticality is concerned is always gearboxes. So in that sense, it is a vote of confidence to see the supply chain building and developing in an area where a lot of, I would say, in-house development is being flowed down into Tier 1 suppliers. And here, obviously, Avio Aero taking care of the lateral gearboxes and the main gearbox in the future Racer aircraft, again, shows the votes, the trust in the ingenuity, the innovation capability, and in the implementability, the implementation strength of the supply chain supporting Airbus Helicopters, and obviously including Avio Aero.